Sheesh, me, YouTube, it's your boy Season, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today's reaction video, we're looking at your boy Yo-Yo 808, my mom caught me in 4K animation story. Don't forget to leave a like, comment on the video if you're brand new to the channel. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Also, don't forget to turn on post notifications so you never also, don't forget to watch the full video. Yeah, let's go to get right into it.
What do you have to say for yourself? Hey, mama. I said, what do you have to say for yourself? Is it just me, or did playing video games at night when you weren't supposed to hit way harder than it should have? Like, there's something about the adrenaline of trying not to get caught that makes it twice as fun. Honestly, that experience is what made the Nintendo DS such a legendary system. Bro, I grew up with an entire bag full of DS games, but I honestly could not name 5 of the games that were in there from memory. Like, I have more recollections of the time I almost got caught playing my DS than the actual games I played on the DS. Like, one night after getting ready for bed, my brother and I were playing one of our favorite games of all time, Legend of Zelda: Four Swords. And we had been stuck on this one level. It was, like, covered in causing our characters to slip everywhere. We die to enemies, miss jumps, fall off cliffs. We could not beat this level for days. But on this particular night, we were just on our A game and made it to the farthest that we've ever gotten on this level. And I knew today was gonna be the day. I was not gonna leave this spot until I beat this level. Nothing was going to move me from this spot.
Yo-Yo, put the games away. It's time for bed.
Mom, please, can we get like 5 more minutes? We're almost done. Yo-Yo. Put the game away. It's time for bed.
Boy, listen, your mama ain't playing, boy.
Yo-Yo, Yo-Yo, I know you hear me. Yo-Yo, Mom, what do you... Teeth brushed? Yes. Bed stucked? Yes. Games downstairs and on the chargers? Yes. Okay, good night. See you tomorrow, buddy. Ow. Before we went to sleep, my mom would make sure that our games were downstairs and charging, but little did she know, we would actually take our DS cases and just put the tip of the charger in them and then plug it into the wall, making it look like our games were on the charger. We wait a little while for my mom to go downstairs, and then we bust out our DSs and hop on this level. So we're playing, and I've stated this in another video, but I am a very competitive person. I like to win. But I'm also notoriously bad at, like, every video game ever, like, in the history of ever.
Dang.
We continue to play our level, but I end up fumbling something, which causes us to lose, because you can only win in this game.
Also, RIP Juice WRLD, see it in the back, 999.
If both people reach the end goal, me being dead weight obviously angers my brother, and when he gets mad, he gets loud. Yo-Yo, you suck at this game, bro. We were so close, how could you mess this up? It's not that hard. That right there is what makes gaming when you're not supposed to. One, the test of speed and reflex to put the game away and hide it when your angry, sleepy parent bursts through the door to catch you. We wait, we hear my mom go downstairs, and then we keep playing. But as I said earlier, I'm not good at the game, so I fold. Oh my gosh. Yo-Yo, you keep messing up in the same place, bro. Why do I even play with you? I can beat this level by myself. Bro, my bad, chill, okay? Let's try it one more time. We lock in, and me not trying to anger my brother and wake up my mom, I actually kinda do my thing on this level, so much so that we reach the end of the level. Yo-Yo. Yo-Yo, we did it! Look, bro, that's the goal! Oh, word? Yo, let's go! Bro, literally just make this jump and we win. Okay, for sure, yeah, I just gotta make this jump. Okay, I just gotta make... Yo-Yo, behind you! Right as I'm about to jump, out of nowhere, this enemy pops up. At my brother, and I can just tell he doesn't think I can beat this guy, but to his surprise, I actually beat it. Yo-Yo, let's go, bet, bro. Literally just make the jump. I missed the jump. And my brother gets hot, bro. He leans over the bed just to yell at me, and he's going off, and I get mad too because I just killed the whole enemy for you. We're just going ham. He's leaning over the bed, I'm looking up yelling at him. And my mom opens the door. The room is silent for a good 30 seconds. Bam! I hear this loud thud. I peek from under my blanket and I see my brother on the ground laying like a Family Guy character. He must have been holding onto the railing, and since he couldn't move when my mom opened the door, his head just kind of... I was like, Lucas, fall. falling nap, but I can't enjoy myself too much because I look over and I see his DS opened on the ground. So I just wait for him to get up and snitch.
Oh.
This is fake sleeping. He's trying to play this off. It's a laugh under my coat. Obviously, not falling for it, gets him up and drags him downstairs. But before she says, and I better see that other DS on the charger too. But I was prepared for this. I'm not like my brother, okay? Fake sleeping after falling off of a top bunk? That's stupid. I think things through. So I closed my DS and tossed it on the bedroom floor and just pretend it was there the whole time. Oh. I know. I hear my mom get downstairs, open my DS case. Johannes, get your butt down here! I'm not getting my butt down there. My mom walks up, yanks me out of bed. What do you have to say for yourself? Huh? Hey, mama's... So, she goes off at me, and honestly, there is no worse feeling than hearing a black parent say, what do you have to say for yourself, knowing that you have nothing to say for yourself? Yeah. We got beat, but I feel bad for Khalil. I mean, he fell out of the bed, but still got beat.
Lord. Hey man, funny videos always. That's the end of the video, guys. Y'all be blessed. It's your boy Season, and I'm out. Peace.